respiro y un suspiro en mi corazón. Y es por eso que tú eres todo mi amor.
Alegría
y poder besar y este corazón un amor se quiere entregar a ti. Hazme toda tuya, que yo pertenezco.
Mi vida, que te amo, tenerte aquí y tenerte aquí a mi lado, porque tú eres la dueña de mi corazón. Ámame y te daré todos mis besos y todo mi cariño. Ámame, quiéreme, ámame.
Abrazado
y bésame como nunca me has besado.
Tú eres la luz que ilumina mi vida.
Escúchame, quiero decirte que te amo.
Tenerte aquí, tenerte aquí a mi lado,
porque tú eres la dueña de mi corazón.
Porque no estás conmigo. Tengo ganas de llorar. Perdóname, mi amor, si te causé dolor. Y busca en tu corazón el amor que tuvimos juntos tú y yo. Tengo ganas de llorar porque no estoy contigo. Y si no regresas, me moriré. Recordarás lo tanto que te quise a ti, y sé que me quisiste a mí, y te pido por favor, perdón. corazón se guarda tu amorcito. Quiero ser, quiero ser parte de tu vida. Quiero ser tu consentida, tu todo y la más querida. Me moriré sin tu amor. La dueña de las llaves de tu corazón que guarda tu amorcito. Quiero ser, quiero ser parte de tu vida. Quiero ser tu consentida, tu todo y la más querida. Me moriré sin tu amor.
Amarte y nunca dejarte, vida mía. Yo prometo hacerte muy feliz. Estas son las palabras que tú me dijiste aquella noche que te di mi corazón. Yo prometo ser fiel y nunca, nunca engañarte. Estas son las promesas que me prometiste. Fue sincero, nunca me quisiste. Mentiras,
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 mentiras.
Tu cariño nunca fue sincero, nunca me quisiste. Amarte y nunca dejarte, vida mía. Yo prometo hacerte muy feliz. Estas son las palabras que tú me dijiste aquella noche que te di mi corazón. Yo prometo ser fiel y nunca, nunca engañarte. Estas son las promesas que me prometiste. Fue sincero, nunca me quisiste. Mentiras,
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 mentiras.
Tu cariño nunca fue sincero, nunca me quisiste. Thank you. colorada se te puso la cara, se te puso la cara coloradita. Y arriba, arriba, ahí arriba, arriba, arriba. Y de hecho no soy marinero, yo no soy marinero. Por ti seré, por ti seré, por ti seré.
De este álbum, the first release off of EMI, was recorded in 1989. And I remember it just like it was yesterday. My father receiving the phone call from Jose Bejar, the then existing president of EMI Latin, that he was interested in recording us. We were just thrilled to be considered on a big label. At the time, EMI, it was called EMI Capital, and eventually converted itself to EMI Latin. I was super thrilled. On my behalf, I had always produced the albums. It was kind of a little scary because the record company was taking a big gamble on opening a Latin division, and they didn't want me to produce the album. So it was a little bit of a fight there, and we stuck together as a family, and Selena and Dad were real passionate and said, you know what, no, we got to give AB the chance to do it. If he can't do it, then, you know, we'll get somebody else to do it. So it was very scary, not only for myself, but I believe for Suzette, my dad, Selena, everybody, because, I mean, this is a huge label, and we really, at this point, we couldn't afford to take a failure, because if we failed at it, we'd end up back at the bottom of the totem pole. But as time would tell, I mean, it was a very successful album for Selena. But the way I feel, anything that she sang, she just breathed something special into the songs. But as far as this album is concerned, I think this was like our first masterpiece of many to come, in the sense that this album had a little bit of pop, a little bit of R&B on it. We kind of got a little more trendier and a little more cutting edge. It was a great experimental album for us to kind of set us in the direction that Dad had originally set us on in the beginning, which was priming everything for the English market or trying to infiltrate the pop market. And I think this album is a great example of a format that we would further use and perfect as we went along the way.
In 1989, when we joined the EMI Latin family, the very first album that we recorded was titled Selena. And one thing that really sticks out in my mind was where we'd done the photo shoot for the cover of the album. It was a gravel pit in San Antonio. They made it look like we were out in in some desert-like area.
In 1989, we recorded Selena. It was our first record for our first album, should I say, for EMI Latin. Everybody was very excited. We were all excited about this album. It was our first album for a major label such as EMI, and we were very excited and nervous at the same time.
One of the songs that I remember was originally a Japanese song called Sukiyaki. And I remember that I really liked the song when it first came out, and then it came out with an American group. And I thought that a Spanish version would be nice. So Pete Estudillo and I proceeded to write some Spanish lyrics for it.
My name is Rick Vela. I used to play keyboards for the band. Sukiyaki was interesting because when we wrote it, well, I was in the room when they wrote it. I meant to help. They brought me in there to help, but pretty much Pete did everything. It was pretty cool when Pete came in the band because he's very good. He's very good as a lyricist. It helped a lot of the songwriting also, because my Spanish was it was all right, but not as good as his. Also in Sukiyaki, me and Abby started getting a little bit more elaborate with our arrangements. We started using sequencers and stuff like that, so that really helped the arrangement a lot. And then, well, Selena, you know, she sang it real nice. I think that track came out real good.
I would have to say my favorite song off of Selena would be Sukiyaki. It was my father's idea to record it, and I think Selena did an awesome job on it. I mean, it's a beautiful song. It's a little